Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you how to revert to a previous version of a cloud document in Photoshop. You might want to do this if you can't undo changes beyond a certain point. Remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe if the video helps. Let's get into the method. To revert to a previous version of your document, open Photoshop and the document, and then click on File in the top left. Now look down the list for where it says Version History and click on that. A new window should open on the right, and in here you should see all previous versions of the document within the last 30 days. If you find a version you want to revert to, click on the three dots icon and then choose Revert to this version or open in New tab. You can also mark a version with the icon in here to prevent this version from disappearing. And so that is how to revert to a previous version of a cloud document in Photoshop. If you have any questions, then let me know in the comments below. And if you did find today's video helpful, remember to leave a like and feel free to subscribe for more tips in the future. Be sure to stick around to see some of my other videos that you might be interested in. Thanks so much for watching, and I will see you in another video.